such unreliable sources or listening to our opponents' arguments directly, we learn of their misguided views and motives from our own trustworthy leaders.
When an opponent is found to have done something unethical,
it is reprehensible,
but typical
of what we expect from the people we oppose.
When one of us is found